Download a text transcript of all audio captions or chats exchanged during a Zoom meeting. To get started, sign into your Zoom web portal to enable a few settings. First, in In-Meeting Basic, under Chat, check Allow Users to Save Chats from the Meeting. Then specify if you'd like to grant chat saving permission to the host and co-host only, or everyone. Optionally, you may enable auto-save chats just below. If selected, chat transcripts will automatically download at the end of any meeting you host. Next, in In-Meeting Advanced, click to enable Save Captions. Any meeting participant will be able to download a text transcript of audio captions created during the meeting. Be sure you've also enabled captions above. The options we've covered so far can be selected regardless of whether you're planning to record the meeting or not. However, you may optionally choose from additional recording settings related to chat and audio transcripts. Once in a meeting, click to open the chat panel. Next, click the three dots in the bottom right corner, then Save Chat. This button will remain gray until at least one chat is sent. By default, the .txt transcript file will be downloaded to your device's Documents folder. The file will show all chats exchanged with everyone in the meeting and any private chats you were a part of, but not private chats between other participants. Your transcript will record chats between when you started or joined the meeting and when you clicked Save Chat. Each time you click Save Chat, the previous copy is overwritten and a new up-to-date copy is added in its place. If you selected Auto Save Chat in your settings, the transcript can be found here after the meeting ends. Click Live Transcript from the main toolbar. Enable or initiate the transcript option of your choice. Next, click to expand the caret next to Live Transcript and choose View Full Transcript. After at least two lines are exchanged, you can click Save Transcript. By default, the .txt transcript file will be downloaded to your device's Documents folder. The file will contain a record of all words or captions exchanged from the moment you started or joined the meeting to the moment you clicked Save Transcript. Each time you click Save Transcript, the previous copy is overwritten and a new up-to-date copy is added in its place. It may take a few moments to process. You can retrieve the file here during or after the meeting. Now you know how to save chat and meeting transcripts.